Maria Miller made it three elections in a row on May the 7th, with a majority of over 10,000 in this safe Conservative seat. Two Green Party candidates who applied to job share the role of MP were rejected from standing for the party in the 2015 general election.